I like the hands. Yummy.
Okay, hey guys, we're going to Green Valley Camp right now. And it's gonna be like a fun camp. It's gonna be like a fun camp vacation. Yeah, so I'll see you there.
Okay guys, so we're in Green Valley Lake and some man is walking.
What camp number are we again?
We're at Camp 37. Yeah, we're in Green Valley now guys. So
I did everything to make you happy I could do. Now you got me hating things I used to love to do.
What?
And it won't
stop.
Be long.
Stop. I'll go left. Reverse left. I gotta tell which. Okay. Okay, keep on going.
Don't
stop. Reverse. Go left. Reverse left. Reverse more left. Okay. Go straight.
Or did you just grow tired of having
okay,
people around you?
Okay. Stop.
I did everything to make you happy I could do.
Okay, go.
I'll
hold on to it. Okay, see those two benches? We need those two benches. Or one bench. Picnic bench. How heavy is it?
After the beating, my heart has took it.
Okay, hang on. I need your brother. Hang on. Here, Chris.
But you just won't admit that we are through. Now you got me hating things I used to love to do. And it won't be long, and I'll be hating you. It won't be long, and I'll be hating you.
Here, we gotta put the table. I think we're gonna camp right here. We're gonna tent right here. Because if someone pulls up right next to there and I tent right here, you're gonna hear them, right? Or you don't care?
Jungle life, we're living in the open. All along, like thousands boys. sunny afternoon. Night to night. You are
things not here. Go get your brother. He's downhill.
Uh-oh.
What?
Downhill.
How's your food, Ethan?
It's good. My cooked food is good.
How's this food, Chris?
We're good. Read it.
Okay. I give it like a 9.9 out of 10.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Dang, this is camp food?
That's right. Dang,
I did not know that was recorded.
You think you zip up the tent? Is it still in the car? In the middle. Center console. What's your brother doing? This way, so you want to go right? Okay. It'll take us to the surface road here.
Surface road?
This is where the kids are doing an off-roading car right here. Entrance then. Huh?
No. Yeah, because Dom has some higher or less elevation.
Hey guys, we're going down. I'm just hacking. Just hacking like regular human beings. And with a knife, of course. Yeah,
I'll just shoot the knife.
I'm gonna chop some flies. Because I've noticed missing some flies. Around here. Ooh. Take that, you fly. You swing the left and all of a sudden not sure.
Signal, Ethan?
Hello?
Oh. Oh. Okay, guys, so we're just hiking and my mom's hugging me.
Because you're my baby.
Yes. I can use her as a puppet now. You know, like, I wrap her arms around like a string, and that's just her. You can do the chores right now. Anyways, dropping off.
I'll text you to let you know. You're decisive, what's gonna escape you?
Jake!
Alright, what are we doing now, Ethan?
We're making s'mores! Good s'mores! Come on, burn!
We've got our skewers, right? So what the compromise, right?
Yeah, which is
or
dumb.
Improvise, man.
I'm taking responsibility of it.
Who is?
Everyone.
Someone behind?
No, it's a Brady.
It's just natural.
You see what's happening, sir?
Here we go.
Where's he?
That's because they actually care about Nacho.
Ooh.
Next.
Mom has the damn papers. Over there.
Dusty.
Okay, you put it in, but you know this thing's hot, so.
A little bit more.
Don't get closer to it, Ethan. I don't want you to get wet.
Actually, you made them easier and faster than the using the scooters.
Skewers.
I want more smoke.
Are you serious?
Yes, I won't make a mess. Okay, guys, so it's the next day. I know my hair's a little messy because I just woke up. And, yeah, we're just cooking some bacon and chorizo and eggs. I'm going to show you.
I was going to make some.
What are we going to make, huh?
Sausage?
Sausage?
Yeah, but,
that's for, like, hot dogs?
That'd be it tomorrow. Hot dog. No, the breakfast sausage, you know?
Hold on. Yeah, Chef Pee-Pee.
What's he cooking, Chef Pee-Pee?
I'm cooking some chorizo and bacon. Arr, 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 arr.
Nacho?
Okay, guys, so we're having my first breakfast. Yeah, so with some bacon, eggs, and chorizo. I mixed them up and... Oh, why's my voice so deep? And I put salsa on it, and there's some spare... There's a spare bacon. Yeah, let's eat.
Spare bacon?
That's just some oranges, guys.
Oh, we have orange juice. Oh, here you go.
You want some allergy medicine?
Yes.
Is it country ball or no?
Probably
have to get that. Probably.
Is that what,
Chris? We don't have ketchup.
No, we do. Just put it in the bottle.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right behind you in that chest.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
What's the plan for today, buddy?
My plan? My plan is to go to the Big Bear City, Big Bear Lake, which is like, I don't know how many minutes it is because I don't know lots about the mountain area.
I think we'll go to Arrowhead. I think we'll go to like Arrowhead today.
Yeah, and then Big Bear the next day.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So here is. Yeah. So I just mixed the bacon. So here's my meal. So just the one. Yeah. Yeah. So I'll see you there. Take my business.
Take my business. Oh. Bless you. You want pizza now? Or you want to wait later? You want some food, Ancho? How's your fries, man?
It's really good. It's like McDonald's fries, but it has more seasoning. It has more food. The camera's on.
Yeah, by accident.
You said that you did not drink it.
That's all, you're lying.
Sup, guys?
I'm good. Hello, what's up, guys? This is Ethan here. Yeah, I'm just having pizza. I finished my pizza and my french fries. Yeah. Put those McDonald's right there.
Maybe we can get a shake.
We've been there before, but we haven't before here yet.
Hey Jeffy.
Okay, I'll go. Oh, I'll left. Come on, I'll see. Let's go left. Let's go left. Let's go left. Hey guys, yeah, we're in Lake Arrowhead now.
I got fun.
And yeah, I have sunglasses on, which makes me cool, and yeah. And why is this hat stuck next to me?
Oh yeah, when we fix it?
No, it's fine, it's fine. What did I do? Okay guys, we're walking, and this is the Taekwondo area. Martial arts area, like if you want to call it. Look behind you. These are the lakes. Look at the houses.
Look at the houses.
Next Thursday, we're gonna stay one of these. I might make a video of it. Yeah.
With your cousins?
Yes. Oh, yes. My cousins are coming.
That's the gym.
Come here, hatchel.
Ethan told me I should make a channel for Nashville. That's too much work.
I like turtles.
Bike trails?
Yeah. What? But if you're not in the cyclists.
Ooh, it's goofy. We're just waiting for some ice cream.
Yeah.
Waiting for ice cream.
Okay. What'd you get?
Yes.
Cookies and cream.
Yes, oh yes. Oh, don't shoot my drink. Oh, there's a whipper.
Hi, good guys. I'm getting ice cream. Yes, I'm getting ice cream, you guys. I'm like having a milkshake, which is good. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you my shake when it's done.
Oh my god.
I think your mom wants some of it too. You better share it, that's a lot. Can I see Ethan? How does it look like? It's a Mickey Mouse.
It's so crazy. I did not expect this to be this crazy. Look.
I know, I see it.
I did not expect the Oreos to.
How can the Oreos
look? Get to your mom, that's a lollipop for her.
There's one lollipop, and there is.
Oh, that's his LC, he likes that.
There are two lollipops.
Oh, I'm too busy. This is too much for me already.
Yeah, it's Oreo cookie.
You don't have to eat everything.
What's going on, Chill?
Hi.
Yeah.
What's your Oreo Corolla?
I thought you can toss them in there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sit at the bench. I'm gonna sit over here.
You have no towel
for it. Nacho, you go inside the water, Nacho. Come here. Nacho.
You want me to throw?
Have him dip his little feet in there.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, I got the walkie talkie. No, that's fine.
Oh,
Actually, that cleaned a lot of his dirt.
Yeah, now he's gonna pick it back up.
Do I do it again?
Chris is gonna keep on getting dirt. Actually, don't do it.
Don't do it. I just cleaned this whole behind though.
Oh, okay.
Dog water, what is it? Contract area? Contact area. Wherever you want. Just look up for streets, okay? For cars.
Isn't there a path, a safe path here? A bike path? Not on the street, Ethan.
Not true. Maybe I should throw
it. Not on the street, and look out for the steep hill, because I don't mean to slide and have that thing fall off to the lake, okay? You went up that hill.
Up the hill?
Yeah.
Yeah, because they're going to go around this way.
I think he's just getting to that age.
What age? The one that's going to give your his mom a heart attack?
Yeah, but he's now a teenager, right?
So. Yeah, I guess so. It's just hard for me. It's really, really hard. This is like the hardest thing for me.
Well, letting your son go?
Oh, I thought you meant the big heel over there.
Yeah, you went, it goes around circle.
Sorry, you got a mosquito.
Is he right, yeah, on
so,
the right side?
So stand right here, you'll see him. He's just flag him in.
Oh, okay. He's eating peanuts because of your dad.
Yeah. Hey guys, so today we learned that actually we really like peanuts, but we could never have peanuts because my dad is allergic to peanuts. And now when we have them, they're actually really good.
Yeah, I have an extra flaming hot.
Oh yeah, we also have extra flaming hot.
Extra.
Oh yeah, extra.
Oh yeah, it is spicy. Look at Ethan.
See, I told you.
Buddy, look, we don't have milk here.
Oh.
Oh, we have
Okay, you can get the creamer and put the creamer in your mouth.
I think water.
We have
Hey guys. I just ate the hot Cheetos. Now I'm having watermelon.
Okay, flip that one.
So I'm just cooking burgers right now. And no. It's looking good.
Ethan, did you notice something? Your dad, you and your dad are matching today.
Oh yes.
Okay guys, so I'm making burgers right now and it's going pretty good.
There you go. Better? Yeah, look at that fire. It's not bad, it's junk.
And look at this. Nice, right?
Nice, good. Like, that again?
You know that hot knife thing? I'm doing the hot spatula. It's kind of risky.
Okay.
But I'm a pro.
Okay, pro.
Yeah. I have my drink, which is Gatorade. Yeah, then after that, we're gonna, like a few more minutes later, we're gonna go out for a walk, and then we're just gonna have s'mores. Then, yeah. Yeah, so I'll see you then.
Right.
So long, sucker.
You gotta come back and check out. You turn right, okay, bud?
Right?
Yeah.
Why she got scoliosis? You can't walk straight.
That's what every dog is. Remember? No, stay there, Chris. Stay still. God knows I want to break free. Straight, Ethan, straight. Go down here, okay, because you know, if you don't want to go down. That site there on the edge, you have to walk down.
Okay guys, so I'm in the hammock right now, and see you in the other world.
see?
Look, this looks like a boat.
I know.
From our POV.
POV. I think I could put... Oh, here.
Okay, guys, so I'm happy. So, my third day here, and I'm just having some sausage and eggs and bacon.
What happened to Diggen?
He left.
This morning, you think, or last night?
Morning, I think. Alright guys, I'm having my snack. It's apples, and yeah. Good thinking. Nice apple.
Putting some lotion on. Lotion on
our
face.
So we're in Big Bear City now. I gotta turn this off so that I don't get copyrighted.
Okay.
And look. Did I tell you next story we're going everywhere again? We went to the Alpine thing. I'm kind of nervous about the Alpine thing because what if I have bad timing? I'm not good at using the brakes of it, and it might fly off the thing. So that's the only part I'm nervous about Alpine rides. Yeah, I'm gonna go slow because I've even used it before.
You don't feel it.
Okay guys, so we're stopping at this coffee place. I just got water. My mom got coffee.
You
got
water? Do you want water?
Oh. Hey guys. We're gonna head to our cabin where we're gonna stay.
Next week,
yeah. Oh yeah. So yeah, we're driving there. Okay guys, so we're heading to the airport.
I'm gonna fly here next time?
We're gonna fly here. So we're gonna rent an airplane.
You're gonna fly, right?
Yes, I won't make a mess. Okay.
Lots of people.
I'm on a horse. Guys, I'm in a horse. My wild battle. Come on. Oh, it's a bear. But I'm still gonna ride you. They call me Derf for no reason.
They call you what?
Derf for no reason.
Derf, eh?
Yes. Mom's coming. What's up, big boy? Okay guys, so we're in the Indian restaurant and we're getting some naan and we're getting some chicken curry, and I know my face is black right now.
Yeah, it's the lighting. See, watch. How do you, brother? See, lighting works.
No, bro.
Oh, you sort of black, yeah? Dark, I meant. But look at my food. Let's look at your food first. Oh, no. Dang, that looks nice.
I'm eating metal food?
Yeah, I thought you liked to have metal.
I ordered chicken.
Okay, guys, so now I'm having chicken curry. It's so good. Oh, I dropped it.
Yeah.
Okay, so the food is good. I rated it out 11 out of 10. The best Indian food I've ever been. Indian restaurant. Yeah, I'm a Big Bear now.
Want some mullet?
Okay, guys. So we're leaving. So we're leaving the village city. Oh man, all that Indian food.
That was good, huh?
Made me goated.
Goated? What the heck's goated?
Oh, fool.
Let's turn the car on for your brother so he doesn't get cooked.
Okay, guys, so this is the last night here. This is gonna be today's the last night here. And tomorrow we're leaving. And yeah, we had so much fun here at camp. And remember, the best day of school is the last day of school. And that's all. Peace. Okay, guys, so this is the last day here. I meant last night here. And yeah, so we're just doing the same schedule. We have s'mores. Oh, and I just rode my scooter. It's right there. Yeah. All these dads, yeah, like having hot dogs. You have like more like the hot wings, wieners. So with the cheese and jalapeno on it. If I squeeze it, the cheese comes out.
Nice.
I'm gonna be the first person to eat this mustard.